Hello, this is Jack, and today I'm back playing WWE 2K19, JGW Season 6 Tournament, the fourth match in the tournament, Episode 6 of JGW Season 6. Currently... So we have Stan Lee dressed up as all his favorite superheroes. Even wearing a Superman cape. Alright, no, that's probably someone else, but it's just... Okay, and his opponent... Stan Lee making his debut here. His opponent is now entering. Now a disaster. Here comes Bryson. Taking his time leaving. I think he had trouble fitting that motorcycle through and getting it through security. Here comes Bryson. I love this entrance. Undertaker's motorcycle entrance. To me, that's one of the best entrances of all time. And plus, with Baron Corbin's theme song in the background, this is... To me, this is like the best entrance I've ever made. And then he's obviously wearing a Stone Cold shirt, like, because why wouldn't he? Don't run over Stan Lee. Oh, he took off his cape. So this is a ladder match. I can imagine this being the JGW champion, or the YouTube champion, or... Well, maybe not tag team champions, is... And already no ladders out there, because this game doesn't like giving us things easy. So this is a ladder match, the first person to climb the ladder... There's a Money in the Bank briefcase, this is not for any Money in the Bank briefcase. That's just there so that they have something to get from the ladder. Bryson with a drop kick already on Stan Lee. Bryson flipping on Stan Lee. That might have hurt Bryson a little bit. Bryson going outside of the ring. Nope, that's not the button I pressed. That is not the button I pressed. You need ladders to be able to do a ladder match. Stanley just, yeah, keep doing that. That doesn't matter. Why can I not get a ladder? That's not even the direction I was running in. That's not the direction I was draft-picking in. This game is broken currently. Come again later. This is out of order. There we go. Bryson with a big move on Stan Lee. It's like a German suplex. Well, version of a German suplex. Not really exactly one, but Bryson can't throw him far enough. He doesn't want to drop him on his head. No, I did not press that button. You bounce off the ropes. They get outside of the ring like I'm doing. This is a ladder match. It needs to let me get some ladders. There we go. Now Bryson checking under the ring. Grabs anything other than the ladder. There we go. Bryson has the ladder. First weapon used in this match. Stan Lee now exiting the ring. On the other side, though, Bryson putting the ladder in the ring. Bryson has been here pretty long, but has never won a title. The closest he's been was in the first ever YouTube title match. He was in that and lost. So that's the closest he's been to ever winning a championship. That was way back in season 3, and that was the last time he's done any championship matches. Except for maybe he might have been in an elimination chamber with some. Yeah, I was in an elimination chamber, but that's the closest he's gotten. The only time he's appeared in WrestleMania in a championship match. He's been in Rumbles and elimination chambers before, but icing up on top of the ladder. Stan Lee thinking. Bryson not reaching for it yet. Stan Lee climbing up the other end. Stan Lee and Bryson on top of the ladder. Bryson punching Stan Lee in the face. Twice. Bryson. Another big punch to Stan Lee. Stan Lee just barely holds on to the ladder. Now Bryson grabbing him again, but Stan Lee reverses. He slams Bryson's face into the ladder. So hard that his face even goes through the ladder. Bryson reverses that punch. Punches Stan Lee back. If someone goes, oh, Stan Lee with the reversal. Bryson tried to throw him off the ladder again, slamming Bryson's face into the ladder another time. Well, Bryson with the reversal when Stan Lee tried to push him off the ladder, slamming Stan Lee's face into the ladder. Whoever falls off this ladder first, I think, is losing the match. Now Bryson throwing Stan Lee off the top of the ladder. Stan Lee has to be down now. I don't think Stan Lee can keep going after that. Stan Lee knocked out, but what's Bryson doing? Stan Lee already starting to get up, as Bryson is now on top of the ladder, standing there. His head going through that Money in the Bank briefcase. As you can't see this, but he's staring down at Stan Lee, who's slowly getting up. Bryson waiting for Stan Lee to get up for whatever he's trying to do here. Stan Lee, get up. Stan Lee is not getting up. Stan Lee's almost up. Just get out of that corner. Get out of the corner. Oh, now you can see Bryson's face. He's staring down at Stan Lee. As now he's covered by the Money in the Bank briefcase again. Okay, anyway, once Stan Lee gets up, can't do anything on top of the ladder right now. I'll watch him get up right now. Right about now is the time that he'll probably get up. Yep. Yeah, I was right. I was right once again. Now I'm going to go up to the top of the ladder again. And Lee, just stand there. Stand, Lee. Don't climb the ladder. Yes. Stan Lee standing down at the bottom, and Bryson jumps off. And does a Hurricane Rana off the top of the ladder to Stan Lee. And Stan Lee is too old to be doing this. Stan Lee, is Stan Lee already starting to get up? Stan, get up. Get up. I'm telling you to get up. I want to hit you with a move. So get up so I can win this. As we all know, everyone wants Bryson to, like, win a title. Yes, people want Stan Lee to win it too, but after this match, I'll show you. Oh, wait, what's Bryson doing now? Stan Lee. Bryson just elbowed Stan Lee in the midsection. He's now jumping off. Does a flip into a powerbomb on Stan Lee outside of the ring. Get up, Stan. Bryson's getting ready for it. Getting ready for something here. There it is. Jumping DDT. Move not made famous by anyone, because I've completely forgotten whose moveset Bryson has. I'm a smart person. Now Bryson telling Stan Lee to get up again. Stan Lee's back up. Bryson. No, not that way. No, that's not what I'm telling. He doesn't make it all the way. This is your fault. Yep, that's your fault. Tell him to get up again. Bryson just threw Stan Lee pretty far. but it's not far enough. It's close, but not far enough. Why do you move whenever I tell you to move him? There we go, yeah, throw him. Throwing Stanley into the barricade there, separating people here from the people watching. And it should let me do something, but it's not going to because this game doesn't like me. Let's throw him not that way. Because that's not the way I'm throwing him. And why does he have a finisher? Okay, Bryson, you're going up to the top rope now. Just to see what you can do. Bryson up on the top rope. And his finisher is reversed by Stan Lee. Going for a big splash, but it gets reversed. It's not a good thing for Bryson. Bryson reverses the punch. And punches Stan Lee in the stomach area. I'm just tired of this, so. He reversed my finishers, so I pretty much have nothing left at this point, so. Just going to, Start climbing the ladder again. Stan, if you want to go with me, you can climb the other side. Unless you just want to stand there and watch. No, you're not going to stand there and watch. You're going to start climbing now. For Bryson, stop this. Now Stanley and Bryson both on top of the ladder once again. And Bryson, the big punch to Stanley, who almost falls off the ladder. Now grabbing Stanley. And Bryson throws Stanley off the ladder. This could be it. Bryson could win this match and go on to the second round. This could be the end of this match. But this is slow. It's one. Hole in one. To me, that joke's funny. Might not be to anyone else, but that's all that matters to me. As Stan Lee is still down, as Bryson struggling to do this. I could hold space and move it, but I don't feel like that's worth it. Bryson has it halfway down. Stan Lee is still knocked out. I don't think Stan Lee has a chance to win this anymore. Even if Stan Lee gets up now, which is looking like he won't. He was thrown off that ladder really hard. Oh, missed. It's my first miss. Let's go up to there. And Bryson moves on to the next round. Right as Stan Lee starts getting up. Too late, Stan, you lost. Look at Stan Lee, he's frozen in shock. No, he's slightly moving. Stan Lee is frozen in shock. He can't believe he just lost to Bryson. As you can see, two people holding up signs that say, "Oh hell yeah, front row." Don't care about these replays. Especially that one. And I'll show you the bracket of the tournament as we go to the quarterfinals here. Well, I mean semifinals. I think it's semi. Yeah, we have John Henry versus PewDiePie, and then Fortnite Tomato versus Bryson. The winners of those two matches will meet, and the winner of that match will face Noah for the YouTube Championship at WrestleMania. But that's all for today. So goodbye.